François, I suppose you never was in the Czech Republic, never drove any rally here, so that's absolutely zero and first occasion to do that, yeah, here. You have a very long career and you sit in many, many cars. Which car was most emotional for you?
The most emotional car was maybe for sure the 306 Peugeot. Just unbelievable because look, we have done Rally Mont Blanc with Sébastien Loeb. Yeah. Sébastien Loeb wanted to buy the car, then he bought one car like that. And he told me, do you want to drive the other one? I say, yeah. Of course I want, because it's such a good remember, you know, the 306 in the World Championship sometime. I remember Corsica 1998 fighting with Colin.
Yeah.
And it was humid and wet conditions some places, and we finished second. The car was unbelievable, unbelievable.
How, after the short test here, you are okay with this car, and how do you like this test truck?
It seems a little bit like in France, like in the north of France or east of France, the rally is so fast as well, so quick like here. Then I am not completely lost. Mm-hmm. And what I can say about the car seems very, very efficient, and even on a wet condition like today, then I have no problem with the car. I know Alpine a little bit because I drove in the French Championship with the second car. Then we will see Saturday, but at the moment I have a good feeling.
If you go with car to fight for a position or for spectators?
No. I'm fighting. I am a competitor, you know. for sure I will fight to be in better position. Maybe yeah. Fighting with the best S5. We will see. But in any case, I will go maximum.
Yeah.